war never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself, for my wife, for my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Hey, my turn, big guy.
New hair color.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Your hair looks great.
I have the best hairdresser, I swear.
New hairstyle? I love it.
That looks nice.
New hairstyle?
Love it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that works.
I love the haircut.
I still got it.
Let me just slide in here.
Okay, come on.
You look lovely.
I like that.
You are so beautiful.
I still got it.
You're beautiful, you know that?
Not bad. Not bad at all. Hey, hon.
Just getting ready. I'm hurrying up, don't worry.
Thanks, Codsworth.
Of course, Mum!
Nuka-Cola. Ice cold. Saddle up Salisbury steak. Rated A+.
Codsworth.
Enjoy your coffee, Mum.
Make it crisp and dry for next week's Halloween festivities.
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. Hun?
Do I look nervous? I look nervous, don't I? It's that salesman again. I don't know why he keeps bothering you.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, ma'am, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think, if you catch my meaning. Now, I know you're a busy woman, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being, a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information, that's all.
Tell me more about this vault.
Oh, it has all the amenities of the modern home, I assure you. Not to mention total protection from nuclear radiation and hostile mutants. A better future underground. It's not only our mission, it's our passion.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that maternal affection you seem to be so good at.
Go ahead, honey. I'll be there in a second to help, okay?
Hey, hon.
I'll be there in a minute. Go ahead.
Let Codsworth take care of it. No need to get dressed twice.
My boy isn't giving his mother any trouble, is he? Hey, I fixed that mobile in his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin? That's my boy, on his best behavior, just like his dad. Well, most of the time, anyway. Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
And do what, exactly?
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation. We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
Oh no.
We do have coming in.